Hey, yo, subs, this is gonna be a little quick, nostalgic. Quick memory of Soul Blade. The original one on PlayStation. I mean, who didn't play this? I played the heck out of this game. The thing is, I was a Saturn guy, and I'd go over to my buddy's house after work, and we'd play this game all night. And I used to get rocked pretty hard, because, you know, they had a PlayStation, I didn't. So, I'd get rocked. But the thing about this game that I loved is that it actually has three soundtracks. It has the original arcade soundtrack, has an arranged soundtrack, and then it has something called Con Super Session. So, that is like a totally, like, powerful set of tracks in this game. And it's so memorable. Like, the music in this game is top-notch. Namco, they always do amazing music. Just one of those things, man.
Final battle. Fight.
You know, I don't mean to, like, play it out, but, you know, games to me are, like, kind of like records. You're playing, like, old songs, you know, and it takes you back in the day, man. I mean, remember when you just had all the time in the world to play games and just hang out with your buddies? That's what this game reminds me of. So, just a little quick nostalgia trip, man. Later.